Whoa! Yeah, I just washed my face of blood, and now you're getting it bloody again.
Game risk it, V. Remember our first combo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
How are you doing?
Dex,
no blaze of glory for me.
Ugh. Welcome to Cyberpunk 2077.
Hey!
Go on stage? The Hammer, August 20th, 2023. I'm in the past? Hey.
Hey.
You all right?
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
Thanks.
I can't let you on!
What? What are you on? Do I have a gun? Wait a second. I can't do that right now. It looks like I have a gun, or is that my hand?
Hey, hey, we're chill!
What? Wake up, samurai. Excuse me. I gotta grab this. And I do have a gun.
Tonight, I'm...
Johnny?
I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Is he gonna shoot himself? Oh no. Well, a point of view.
Money's money. Can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your life here, groupie.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I crawled up your ass.
Okay. Probably you.
I want it today. Great.
Can't look at the journal. Okay.
Johnny, wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Am I leaving the group? I'm not you. I never quit.
Wanna see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice, for old time's sake. Stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
What does he not want us to do?
You're late.
I'm always late. You're mad, and that's a turn on.
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air.
Rogue.
Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Bossy. Where are we going? And why? And that's bad for your health. Good idea.
shut down. APCs on the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skullcracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
What are we doing? Breaking into a lockdown area? The Glen? And for what purpose?
Target range acquired!
Make it rain!
He's armed!
Best place for me to be standing right now? Oh.
Johnny! Shaken!
Taking over.
Well, now it makes sense. Got all those turrets. Oh no, there's one more. Now I got them all. Last one. Plan.
Get the payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do it.
We're blowing up the building?
Explosion rocks the foundation tower.
Exit window's gonna be tight. Jacking in.
Come out!
Where are we going? Down here?
Is grass green? Birds fly? You can't see bats, rats, shit, gnats?
What?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy, come on! Evac announcement! Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving!
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on!
Hold your fire!
Get ready!
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
the Demolitron?
Shotgun elite incoming! Run for it!
Shoot the cable!
What am I doing? I'm shooting cables? I thought I was getting the hell out of here before it blew up. Shoot the elevator mechanism.
Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Get the rotor spinning. Tell her about the plan. I need your help with something.
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about Arasaka. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
Not like you could ever understand, Luke.
You're on your own. Giving you 4 fucking minutes if you want to ride out of here.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
Find an access point? Yep. Oh. Good thing I didn't open the doors yet. I like this gun. I wish I could look at its stats and stuff. $12.45, look at that. I'm supposed to get up there?
You fucking gun!
Shoot! Whoa, uh-oh. Can't go back in there? Wait.
Soldier KIA!
Yep. Oh. I thought I saw someone throwing a grenade. I'm trying to go away from your grenade.
Slot in.
Is that it? Where's the guy who just threw the grenade? Connect to the access point. Oh, here.
Icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Hmm. Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Gotta upload quicker.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take
and
a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence.
Hmm.
The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism.
That's what we're
Night
doing.
City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there.
We really want to mess them up, don't we? Not bad enough we...
They're moving up. Hit the roof quick!
Wait, hit the roof. Okay. Whoa! Ugh! That's down! I want to go up! Oh my god.
Shit! That's Adam Smasher!
Oh. The one and only. Well, he's been around for a while, hasn't he?
Murphy!
Whoa.
Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, that was Johnny. Like the wind.
That was a weird face that was in my face. Okay. No. What were you? No! No! Come back!
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Bogus. Okay, who am I now? And where am I?
Hi, mada ikiteimasu.
What?
Wakarimashita. Mukaimasu.
En route? Arasaka? Is that what it said? Whoa. Oof!
Let us try once more.
What?
Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
What material? Give your buddy a chance to speak?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something?
Johnny, okay.
Come on.
Feels great.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to?
The Smurfs.
How did you acquire fissile material?
You hit like a girl. I know that old man.
Hey, Gramps. I know you. Let's see.
Well, whatever he does now, at least we got to know how he dies later. Which is
hot damn. Previous. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower.
Sorry to hear.
But there are fates worse than death.
Well, what is this?
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Not specifically him.
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness, you freak.
Hito wa uso tsuki, jibun jishin wo azamuku. Daga sha wa chiga. Sha wa yuben daga, karera wa kishite uso wo tsukanai. Shisha no kotoba ni wa tsutsumashi sa ga aru.
Well, but you're not going to kill me. It's a fate worse than death. Begin. Soul Killer primed, commencing engram transfer. Approach the stranger. You know, if this was all in green, it would look just like the Matrix. I'm the stranger. Like I'm looking for myself. Yet I am elusive. It's them looking for me. So I am them right now, I think. Hey, you. Oh, I'm me again. That's my hand.
And you. Who are you?
I'm V. System reboot. System's loaded. Remove a metal sheet. Oh my god. Keep removing metal sheet? Okay, I did it. How many things are on top of me? Okay, remove TV. Oh, but I don't have to remove the car. I'm not sure I can do that. Municipal landfill. 4:40 a.m. Well, wait a second. I still can't look at my journal. Or my inventory. I can't save either. Hope we don't crash again. What the hell? I thought someone just landed on me. Oh. Is that Dexter? Yep. Come to finish me off? Don't drag me back. It's so hard to crawl over to where I was. Who the hell are you? Takamura soldier?
Heavier than she looks.
Well, you're not
now, listen, dog.
In good shape.
I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this.
That's pretty final. Takamura.
Arasaka-sama. Otou-sama no sasugai han o mitsukemashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen. Hai. 1 jikan go ni wa tsuku.
Fuck!
Quiet!
Ah! Yeah, I'm done being slapped around. No matter who the hell I am at the moment. Thank you. Jackie, if you're up there, I could use some help right now. I know it hasn't been long, but
you hear me? I need your help.
My help? What the hell is? Okay. Whoa! Now you need my help? What? To shoot that guy? Whoa! Okay! I'll shoot them! It's only prolonging my demise. Okay, I want Johnny's gun. That gun was awesome. Whoa. Whoa. I gotta shoot him again. Oh, do I have? I'm still zero, no matter what I do. We're falling down a dam? Alright, it wants me to shoot this guy right now, I think. I don't know. Alright. Oh my god. What? I can't shoot him? Whoa. I can't aim like this. Are you kidding me? Whoa. I'm carrying too much. I can't remove items.
Don't you dare faint again.
Alright, I'm just carrying too much.
Keep your eyes open.
What, you can turn me into your masters?
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Ripper Doc whom you can trust?
Yeah. I know a decent Ripper.
I know. Someone.
We must get to Ripper Doc. Quickly!
You did pretty well back there.
Did well.
Do not waste time.
Victor can help.
Victor will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
I'll call Delamine.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Oh, don't give me that.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. In front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
My lymph
if
nodes?
If I hit the vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
Okay, we'll do something,
I
but...
I think I have the socket.
Don't.
Now proceed to connect.
No veins.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it.
Victor.
I need to rest.
That your blood?
So good to see a friendly
Misty.
Face. That's probably my blood. And his blood.
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
My what bone?
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
You're cutting into my skull.